together for those wonderful children. They have done wonderfully well. And I don't think there is anybody in this church, I dare you to stand up and say that you can dance like Oseroje. You can stand up. If you know that you can dance like Oseroje, please stand up. Your face can't even carry it. Hallelujah. Amen. The Lord will bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. And your destinies will be great in Jesus' name. Amen. It's time for us to be ministered to in songs once more. And this time, it is Brother Sunday Godwin. Is he around? Brother Sunday Godwin. Okay, if he's not around, your name will be on the roll call in Jesus' name. Let's welcome Brother Sunday Godwin as he ministers to us in song.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Everybody shout hallelujah. My name is Bro Sunday Godwin. I want to use this opportunity to sing and praise to my Lord, because as keeping me from January to December, from this time around, on Tuesday next week, God will add another year to my year. I will complete the 2020 year. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, why?
minister, your time is up. Other people have to minister. God bless.
Amen. Give glory to God. I entered here yesterday. I dropped one of my songs. Thank God is very grateful. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Clap now. Drama unit, can you please get ready? Drama. Drama, can you please get ready? Are you getting ready? While they are getting ready, Sister Rebecca and family should please come for their ministration. Let's put our hands together for them. Sister Rebecca. Okay, let's listen to you already.
Behold, what manner of love the Father has based around to us.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You know the beautiful thing about Christmas? The beautiful thing about Christmas are the decorations. Red, white, and green. And that's why you know that Jesus was an Arsenal fan. Because there is red and white. But you are an Arsenal fan, shout hallelujah! The Bible says you call for those things that have not as though they were. Arsenal fans, I decree in Jesus' name, we have won the trophy. All Champions League or Premier League. That's the beautiful thing about being an MC. When I come down, no Allah. We are Manchester United fans, shout hallelujah. Then the ones that are very popular now, should I call their name? Chelsea fans, shout hallelujah. They are not even plenty. If you don't need to watch ball, shout hallelujah. God will forgive you all. God will forgive you. Now let me say that there is a youth meeting on Saturday and you tell me you can't make it. Now you tell me whether you are watching God. Amen. Amen. Now it's time for us to be ministered to by the drama unit. Are they ready? Drama unit, are you ready? Children, are the drama unit ready? Okay, well, drama unit, the children said you are ready. So by the time if we count to 10 and you've not started your drama, we'll go to the next thing. Children, help me count to 10. 1, 2, count. 10. Praise the Lord, children. Okay, because the drama units are not ready, we'll go to our brother Dami, who will be ministering to us in songs. Brother Dami, are you ready? If we count to 5 and you are not here, you will skip your place. Children, let's count to 5. 1, 2, count, quickly.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I want to appreciate God with this song, but before I minister, I want to take us back to the scripture according to Galatians 2:20. It's talking about I was crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I live, not I, but Christ lives in me. You know, Christ has given us this joy that makes us to know that, you know, there's nothing that the devil can do to us again. And so tell your neighbor that I have joy. I can't even tell him I have joy. That's why I want to appreciate God with this song. Hallelujah.
The splendor of a king clothed in majesty, let all here rejoice. Let holy here rejoice. He wraps himself in light, that may shine to eyes. Let's ramble out his voice. Let's ramble out his voice. Can I get witness? Let all the air rejoice.
Our God is indeed a great God. Our God is indeed a great God. I want you to turn to your neighbor. Look your neighbor eyeball to eyeball. Are you looking at your neighbor? Don't be afraid of your neighbor's face. Nobody can beat you here. Don't be afraid. Even if your neighbor is looking at wearing glasses, look at your neighbor's glasses. Nothing for this place where we live. Nothing. Look at your neighbor eyeball to eyeball. Ask your neighbor, you are from which place in Nigeria? If your neighbor is not from Nigeria, ask if you are from which place in the world. Has your neighbor answered you? Has your neighbor answered you? I'm coming with Michael. Ask your neighbor, you are from which place of the world of Nigeria? If your neighbor says from Sambisa, I advise you to change your seat. If your neighbor has answered you, I want you to shout hallelujah. The children, they are communicating. I don't know why we are not communicating. I think your neighbor has answered you. Shout hallelujah. Oh, very good, Paul Akin. So your neighbor is from where? Benue. Where is your neighbor? Your neighbor is very far away. Oh yeah, Mary, please come closer to your neighbor. And your own neighbor is from where? Ondo State. Eh? Ogun State. So that was the mistake. Okay, now you are going to tell her Merry Christmas in Benue language. Well, yeah, tell her, this one is simple for you. Tell her Merry Christmas in Yoruba. Ijebu. Well, yeah, tell her Merry Christmas in Ijebu. Did she get it? Did she get it? You don't know. Okay, let me confirm from Pastor. Pastor, did she get it, sir? She did not get it. Ah. She did not get it. Which other person? Who else wants to try? Nobody wants to try. What if I say there is a gift of 1,000 naira? Who wants to try? For the love of money, I'm going to change this service to another thing. Oh yeah, for 2,000 naira. Hey, I let daddy. Daddy, 2,000, daddy. Okay, your neighbor. Where is your neighbor?
I think he said
what
she's not
around. Okay, you want to say in Ijebu? You are from what state?
I'm from Lagos.
What part of Lagos? Ekpe. You know, every time when I'm going to Badagry, that's the only place that all those people that come from Togo say. They say you are from where? I'm from Lagos. From where? Ekpe. You just catch them. Come down from the bus. This reminds us that we are where?
In Nigeria!
Hallelujah! I have a very special information for us. I want us to know that in some few minutes we'll be served small chops and you can start eating.
Hey! Let somebody shout
out! Somebody shout out! But no, I don't want you to be afraid.
Because even after eating the small chops, just like Jesus did, there will still be 12 baskets remaining, and then you will still have small chops to take home. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Like, this people don't want to turn on the generator for us. Somebody should give us a Christmas song. Let's be singing. The devil is a liar. No, that Feliz Navidad is Spanish.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I will sing it in English.
We are not singing. Let's sing now. Back up. So we don't know Christmas songs. Mother, say, kazo, mother, kazo, kai, nani, kira, kazo, nace kazo, nace kazo. Zakai mana waka, kaji ko. Somebody say Boko Haram, please. How many people are not Boko Haram? That the most wonderful, that would take, if that would take things that he wants to see now, would you say Boko Haram? So give us a Christmas song in Hausa.
Hey.
He said it's a fake Hausa one. Okay, so you can go there. I want us to put our heads together as we have a ministration that is, you know what, they call it collabo here. So we are going to do our own collabo here. And we are going to have the FOH Orchestra with our brother Dan. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Gotta have that one that we have to mourn, yeah. I'm just back.
Jesus Christ. What we are going to do is in the dance mode. Now, hallelujah, one. Let's go. Hallelujah, two. Hallelujah, three. Okay. About the birth of Jesus Christ, but bless us you watch in Jesus' mighty name. Now, in a small town, there was a lady, her name was Mary. Mary was espoused to a man called Joseph. but they are not married yet. Let me just cut the show short. Let us watch the first scene. Amen.